Here, there is not number, therefore is 2. 6 can be divided by 2, therefore like this. 6. 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. 6 multiplied 3 times. 1, 2, 3. 6 multiplied by 6 is 36. Multiplied by 6, 216. Finish.